tower's not under attack, so they see, hey, that's not worth it. We're not rotating to save a hero. We're going to make sure we take an objective in that top lane instead.
See back towards mid Thompson, and he's able to chase down the CM. A big ult comes out. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, the open AI Crystal Maiden doing it big time there. And in fact, they're going to get this SF as well. Anna falls. The Crystal Maiden going big, standing her ground, committing.